Hello YouTube, this is Damar1079 coming at you with part 2 of the Muspelheim challenge for the 4th one. Since the last one took a long time to kill over 100. Wish I would have known that how that was. So now we're going to do part 2, and I think mostly these Muspelheim challenges do at least 2, so we're going to now do that. So let us continue where we left off. And also, noise in the background, pretty much like the last video, which, I'm just recording these the same day, so won't be much talking since my dad's watching Avatar, the Way of the Water, and goes up and down, so I don't want you to hear unnecessary background noise, but I hope you enjoy this task. See you.
The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
I'm
was easier than the first one. Just don't let Atreus get captured. Let's see what we get now.
I see the way up!
Ooh, now we can continue. Let's go up there.
Ooh, there goes my arm here.
What arm here, little boy, little kid? But that was a hell of a lot, an easier one. Kinda wish I almost made that one little video. Let's see that. Just head back to there. Let's see what we can get. Upgrades, maybe, and also a revival stone. Since I had to use that in the last episode. But overall, that was a good little easy challenge.
What'll it be?
Guess it doesn't really matter because let me see, what armor do we have now? Let me see it.
Moving on then.
My armor's leveled up to max. It's 5 plus.
Now you're talking.
Let's see about this real quick. Sorry, but let's continue. This one's probably the good one since it does vitality and all of that. Vitality, defense, and strength. Let's craft this one and see how far we can go with it first, I guess. Really? Now we don't have the coin for it. Upgrade to 6. Wow. We had the coin. Well, I guess upgrade that later. Oh, never mind on that one. Oh, revival stone. definitely have to go out there and get some more crates.
Now, what was the other thing?
Don't know. But that's pretty much where I'm going to leave it off for now, so I hope you enjoyed it. So, I want to thank you all for watching. Please like and subscribe and hit that bell to notify you any time that I post a video or go live. And please leave your comments down below and tell me what do you think of it thus far. And actually, which one was your favorite game? Was it any of the original God of War games? Was it 2018, Ragnarok, or the DLC of Valhalla? Let me know. And as always, I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. See ya.